Oh no, rain. So Sly, did you get any driving tips from Alonso or Massa?
Not Massa, no.
No?
Or Kobayashi? Don't get hit by Kobayashi, that's what he said. But when he said Kobayashi, he actually said Terra.
Shortly, be aware.
Yeah, I could have sworn I saw Terra on that racetrack today.
Got on the green car, wasn't
it? Yeah, that's what I thought.
The green car?
I could have sworn Terra was behind that wheel.
What, the Caterham?
Caterham of Kobayashi.
Cool. I know what I'm going next season.
I think it was in the celebrity race behind,
That was Rachel Finch.
Rachel Finch, sorry, yes. I thought that was wrong, but I couldn't remember her. I knew it wasn't Tora Bright.
All set.
Oh, fuck, man. I moved off the racing line.
Yeah, well, I was coming up your right hand side, man. You moved in right in front of me.
Speed up. For fuck's sake, speed up.
Oh, Jesus, I don't think I managed that.
Oh, what the fuck? I got a penalty.
The stewards have given us a 10-place grid penalty. We'll drop 10 places on the grid.
Back to 19th, grass.
With your teammates, then.
Take me out.
So just leave the inside open, I'll be coming through.
We'll be going to track shortly, be aware. Fire her up.
Put me in cockpit.
Lots of cars on the grid today. Make sure you keep out of trouble.
back of the field. Finish having all that mess, Terra?
12.
Not if you like.
Is there any slower?
Okay, you're in his dirty air. You've lost some front end grip.
Where are you going, Sly?
Yeah, I bumped into him and bumped.
DRS is now enabled and will be available to use when you're within 1 second of the car.
No, I'm not using the control when you bump someone. I doubt.
One and only time I ever get to pass Sly. Seen a little bit of lag?
Nope. You trying to get Sly to drop out?
I'm just seeing a little bit of stuttering, that's all.
I'm like 17, you don't have to do that.
Seeing a little bit of stuttering, that's all.
Experience a bit of a bag, never?
What's that?
You noticing any lag, never?
A bit of slowdown over the back there, but...
Yeah, same with me.
It was more like drop frames than lag, I don't know.
It looks to us like Chilton's going to pit within the next couple of laps.
I told the kids to stay off YouTube and Skype, so...
Now.
afford to lose too much time stuck behind the car ahead. You're faster than him in Sector 2. Sector 2. You're within 1 second of the car ahead. Get ready to use DRS to overtake.
These tyres in the last 10 laps, yeah, fucking, it's crazy.
We've got a great chance of taking this guy. Come on, we know you can do it. We believe the car ahead is running standard revs, standard revs. Stopping this lap.
What did I call it?
We think that Sutil is due to pit soon, probably within the next couple of laps. Pit in. Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track.
Oh my God, so much traffic.
We fitted the car with the option tyres. You have 2 stops to go. You're keeping up with race pace. Keep pushing. Looks like the car behind has a small amount of damage to his front wing. We don't think it's affecting his performance, so keep pushing. Thank you. You're faster than the car ahead in sector one. Use that advantage to get past.
I hope I straighten you up then.
Sorry.
Data's showing that the car ahead's likely to be running in fuel conservation mode. His times will be slightly slower than normal. We think the car ahead is keeping fuel back for the end of the race. The car behind has a drive-through penalty, so don't battle him if he tries to get past. The car behind is running on the prime tyre. We should try and create a gap. Button's in the pit lane. Button is in the pit lane. Only a second away from the car ahead. Let's see if we can use DRS to pass him. We think the guy behind you is fitting the option tyre. Looks like he's going for a shorter stint. The pit crew are ready for you at the end of this lap. Pit this lap. The computer is showing waved yellows in sector 2. No overtaking, and watch out for debris on the track. Sector 2 is showing green, back to racing conditions. Keep an eye out for any debris. Track is clear, track is clear. The car's got a new set of prime tyres on. You only have to stop once now, one stop left. Our calculations estimate that DiResta will be pitting within the next 5 laps. Okay, it looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. Fuel is looking okay, but we'll keep an eye on it. The guy behind has had a set of prime tyres fitted to the car. They're going for a longer stint by the looks of it. Nice driving. That was the fastest lap of the race. You're on the slower tyre, but you're maintaining the gap to the car ahead, so we're very happy. This is good.
Did I hit you then,
Huda? Pulled into the bollard.
Oh, okay. I heard a bang, I thought I hit you.
Yeah, you did. You better get that position back.
Shut up.
Actually, I might just take it.
The gap to the car in front is less than a second. Let's try and get past in the DRS zone.
Oh, it's a shot.
We'll be right back. there's not much between you and the car behind. Just 2 seconds.
I say.
The car behind is on standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs.
I don't know why I bothered having a look then. Silly spot.
Oh, I got my floor! What a pity! Fuck off!
You're in front of Sutil. The time difference is around 5 seconds. Sutil's falling back by around 3 seconds a lap. Plus to the car behind, gap 7+.
King. Fuck, man.
Oh, I thought you were the AI. I was trying to block you.
I was about to come shooting down your left or right hand side, and all of a sudden you just moved in front of me.
Yeah. I thought it was kick behind me. Green car.
You're about to lap the next car, he should let you past. Traffic ahead, stay alert. Gap is currently 7 seconds between you and the car ahead. The pit window is open, come in this lap.
That was good timing.
You're free to rejoin the track. The track is clear. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. Thank you. Let's keep pushing. The gap between you and the next car is 6 seconds.
Penalty.
Gap is currently about 6 seconds to the next car. Let's try to reduce it if we can.
Could have done a mise on him, Terror, going to disqualified.
I'm not that far.
We need to do better than a low 1 minute 27 to start catching the car ahead. Keep pushing.
Oh, got Sly after me.
The tyres have picked up some marbles. Keep to the racing line and wear them off. To the next car, 6 seconds. Oh,
hell, slide 1 sec, you've gained 2 seconds on me. I don't think you have any problems with my tyres are stuffed. The last 3 laps, I'll be surprised.
We need to catch up with the car ahead. The gap is around 5 seconds. Let's see if we can catch the car ahead. The gap is 5 seconds. The car ahead is nearly a lap down. He should move over and let you past.
Tires are shit.
Yeah, I'm on fresh tires.
But I gotta get this toodle in front.
Oh, fucking curse is gone. Just for me.
On the brakes. Curse just shit itself.
Yeah, so did mine. My DRS has shit itself, my curse isn't.
Sorry, DRS.
That's what you need in the last lap when you've been harangued by 10,000 others.
Well done, Terry. You kept me honest and you come from the back of the grid, mate. It's good effort.
Thanks.
Oh.
Got that's crap.
Crap race.
Should have gone out, Sly. The point wasn't worth it.
Oh, my goal was to finish top 10, man. Managed it. Sucks, because I got a spun after catching the back of you, Tim.
Yeah.
Well done, Never. Nice work, mate.
Well done, Daniel Ricciardo.
Goody, you just lost that spot, did you?
Yeah. Probably had my inside line, my outside line, because I spun on this one before it. I was going to shit.
Zero went from the back of the field to second. That's pretty impressive.
Yeah.
Were you on options for the couple of last sticks there, Pin?
Yes.
It went. Option prime, option.
Wow. No one primes all the way until the last one.
Yeah, it was interesting for me and Pin on our last pit stop because we both pitted on that 23 and he was 8 seconds behind me.
Did you finish on prime or option, Sarah?
I went option, prime, option.
I went option, prime, prime, option.
Wow.
Didn't have a controller, I had to go option, prime, prime, prime.
No.
I did, they were all red.
Eight laps primes out of them. Primes didn't last very long, that's for sure.
And did you have to do that? No, you want a controller, Terry?
Yeah, I am.
Yeah. Yeah, but they're good at it.
How come you didn't have to do it?
As of next week, I'll be using a controller.
Oh!
Yeah, sure. As if you're going to put in doubt your challenge to the top.
Well, I was 1 point ahead, now I'm 2 points ahead. Is that? That could mean a lot later on.
Yeah, it could be the difference. Could be.
Maybe we should put Never on a wheel and Sly on a controller and see what happens.
Oh God, no.
For the rest of the season.